Amicia? Don't hurt me. Where are we? No! It's starting again! I need help! Wait! Wait for me! Are you the only one here? Where's Amicia? Don't go!
Who's awake?
Did you sleep well?
I was dreaming. Where are we?
Was it your island dream again?
Yes. I was sick, and then there was a big bird that saved me. But what happened, Amicia? At the farm?
We were playing by the river, remember? But you felt very tired all of a sudden. So I carried you back, and you fell asleep.
It's probably just a lack of salt in your blood.
But Amicia...
It's been a long trip, Hugo. We're all exhausted.
But the Red City's at hand. We'll get you checked there.
You know, we're going to meet a great alchemist there. From the Order. They know the macula very well. They've been studying it for centuries.
Yet they didn't come to help us in Guienne before we had to flee.
They didn't know the Inquisition would come after us. They are ready to welcome us now.
Let's hope they'll make up for it then.
They will. The macula's not just in Hugo's blood. It concerns everybody. And it can change everything.
Oh. What's that?
I don't know. Be careful.
Let's see.
Hello there!
Hello. What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl.
What did they do exactly?
They trespassed on a family's property. There was an argument and men were slaughtered. The younger brother witnessed it.
Well, that's horrible. I hope you find the culprits.
Oh, I do too. The boys are my nephews.
Mother, we need to leave. Now.
Yes. Sorry, we still have quite the road ahead of us.
Hello.
We won't take long. The boy! It's them! Come here!
No, wait! No! Amicia!
You! Get the car! Don't let her get away! Show yourself!
My sling! Oh, stay in the cart. Move on. Stay.
She was right there.
She must be still around. Open your eyes.
Let's extend the search to the fields.
Yes, go away.
Yeah, she's wicked. She might be right next to you. Intruders reported.
The guard. They need you. Hugo needs you. All right. He must have gone down there. Move fast. Unseen. Careful. You can do it.
You saw how they devoured Matthias and Remy. How do we kill such monsters?
Let's try cutting off their heads. We'll call a priest if we must.
Keep going. If you die, they die.
Thank you.
Hugo!
He's still breathing. It's the shock.
It's over. It's all right. It's all right.